Over 37 lakh people are voting today to elect councillors to 144 seats in the Kolkata Municipal Corporation. 90 other municipalities across West Bengal go to polls next week. Former Indian cricket team captain Sourav Ganguly also went to his respective constituency to cast his vote. In the 2010 polls to the Kolkata Corporation, the Trinamool Congress had won a huge majority and the left parties had come a distant second. This time, the fight seems three-cornered with the BJP trying to make its presence felt. The Congress is also trying to retain a toehold in the city. Last time there were 141 seats, this time after demarcation that's up to 144. Results will be declared on April 28th.
Powered by NNIS.